massive weight loss is a real concern. It's a global health concern, but especially in our country. But there's also, fortunately, a lot of people who want to deal with it and they want to lose that weight. So it's not uncommon that I see patients who've lost 50, 75, 100 pounds. And what happens when that occurs? They're better, their blood pressure's down, they no longer have diabetes, but they've got a lot of extra skin. And the only way to deal with that is through surgery. The skin gets stretched out, and it usually gets stretched out typically in someone's trunk. A lot of times, we don't have to do as much facially, but usually on women, it's usually their breasts. They become less volumized, deflated, droopy. Surgery is a great way to put them back to where they were prior to the weight gain. Surgical procedures for massive weight loss might include facial rejuvenation, arm lift, thigh lift, and then body improvements, which would be abdominoplasty and breast mastopexy. Obviously, as a plastic surgeon, we're all about not having scars. Unfortunately, with massive weight loss, there are scars, but they're so minimal, they're so hidden, and it's so much better than living with all that redundant skin. They feel like the journey that they started when they began losing the weight has finally come to fruition.